Hi, I'm Percy from Apify. In this video, we will go for a quick tour of the Apify SDK for Python, which is a toolkit for creating actors. Actors are serverless functions that can be run both locally or on the Apify platform. To demonstrate that, we'll start by using the Apify CLI to create an actor from one of the available templates, test it locally, and then deploy and run it on the Apify platform. So, without further ado, let's write some code and see the Apify Python SDK in action. The easiest way to create an actor with the Apify SDK for Python is by running the command apify create my Python actor. Then select Python and choose from one of the available templates. In this case, we are going with BeautifulSoup and Python. Once the installation is complete, just open the generated code in your code editor of choice. As you can see, the template command already created all the boilerplate code for us and install the necessary dependencies. Next, let's run our actor and see what happens. To do that, we will open the terminal in VS Code, move to our newly created My Python Actor folder, and type the command apify run. This will start our actor, which, in this instance, is crawling the Apify website and scraping the URL and title of each visited page. We can find our structed data under Storage Datasets. Great! Now that the actor finished its run and we know it is working as intended, it is time to deploy it to the Apify platform. To do that, we will need an Apify account. If you don't already have one, you can subscribe to a free account by following the link in the description. Once you have logged into your account, go to Settings, Integrations, and copy your personal API token. We will need it soon. Now, go back to your code editor's terminal and type the command apify login. You'll be prompted to provide a token, so go ahead and paste in the personal API token we've just copied a few moments ago. Perfect, we are now logged into our Apify account. Next, simply type the command apify push to deploy and build your actor on the platform. Once the build is finished, you can find your newly created actor under Actors, My Actors. You can access and modify your code directly from the Apify platform by using Apify's web IDE. Next, let's run our actor by hitting the Start button. After a few moments, we will see the results showing up in the Output tab. In the Storage tab, we can also preview and export the extracted data in multiple formats, such as JSON, HTML, and CSV. But that's just a fraction of what the Apify platform can do for us. So, to further automate our workflow, let's create a new actor task. Tasks allow us to save different actor input configurations so we can easily integrate them with other platform features. For example, we can now schedule our actor task to automatically run at specific times. After that, we can conveniently find and manage our scheduled tasks in the Schedules tab. And that's it! Now you can try creating your own actors and playing around with all the Apify platform features. If you need any help or would like to connect with other web scraping and automation enthusiasts, try joining our developer community on Discord. Link in the description. And before you go, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to be notified about new content. So long, and thanks for all the likes.